So Fraser here, guys, back today with my mate Zane. It's from Zano Skits.
Go check out my channel, like, subscribe.
So today we're gonna be doing this trampoline video. So you're gonna see my trampoline here. Alright, so here's my trampoline.
So what we're doing is we are running from here, gapping this jump to the trampoline.
And one jump on the trampoline once, then off.
Yeah, so as soon as you land, you have to do one jump and make it to the end of the trampoline over there.
So, okay, guys, enjoy the video.
We'll start from easy to harder. Go!
We're just bringing the trampoline further and further backwards.
About 4.5.
This is about like 5 feet. Please do not try this at home. This is very dangerous. We could hit our feet on the trampoline on the edge. This can result in bad results, so yeah.
6 feet, okay? This is crazy.
We're rebels, so we're doing this, but yeah, 6 feet, let's do this. They can't even see you. Sorry, you're not going to be able to see us from our run-up because we do need a big run-up. So, yeah, we'll keep going. Go, Fraser!
Oh,
wait. So what we're doing is we have 3 attempts to do this, and if you fail all 3 attempts to do it, then you lose, and if the other person made it, then they win. So, yeah. I'm gonna see who wins.
Okay, so Fraser's going.
Fraser's going. And he's running. He jumps. Does he make it? Yes, he does.
Very risky.
Now I'm gone. Now Zane. Man, it hurts when you land, so. Yeah, be warned.
Can you see me?
Just in the. If you can go back a tiny bit more. Yeah, that's the edge. Oh, easily cleared.
This is getting real hard.
Comment in the video when you think who's winning now, okay?
We've changed up the camera angle a bit.
That's a lot better, right?
Sorry, 6 feet.
We've changed up the camera angle a bit more so that you can actually see us a bit better. Maybe not when we land.
Yep. Hey. Ow. Yes, it's 6 feet.
Cool, let's go. Fraser's up. Go.
I'm the monkey
track.
What even happened?
That is so scary now. Oh my goodness. That is actually so far.
I'm up.
Jeez.
Itchy. Oh my god.
I'm not keeping that in.
I think this is gonna be 7 feet.
From the dock and the trampoline, and then we have to get one. So yeah, Fraser's up now. Go, Fraser. Oh my goodness.
Oh, I'm so scared.
And he makes it. Oh. I swear the landing sounds so brutal. Okay. So, like, I'm there.
Oh, that's attempt one!
I've got two more attempts or I lose. Oh shoot, that's even kind of scary just going to the...
I know. So, before this video, that happened to Zane. And it happened again, so...
I'm getting a bigger run up.
Let's do this, Zane. Oh! He just slid like 100 meters. This is his last attempt.
This is my last attempt.
I ain't listening to him. Nah. Do it, he's a good mate. He has good trick shots. I'm just more gaming and actually suck. He has to clear this.
Ah! Oh my god! That is so intense! That is so scary.
We're going the tiniest bit now.
Once again, please do not try this at home. This is risky.
Zane's turn. Oh, he did it on attempt two.
Hey, I honestly do not think I'm going to make it to the next one. What? This is insane.
Zane's
getting
so hot. I think that's enough.
No.
No more. It's getting intense. Oh my, that's enough. All right, my turn. Freezer.
This is around 9 or 10 feet just from the dock to the trampoline. Fraser's up. I don't think this is going to end well. Go, Fraser. He runs. He jumps.
So easy.
How? I can go so fair. I'm screwed.
But the front's the hard bit. It's easy to jump off the tramp, but the front. Oh. So Zane's attempt one. He's still got a shirt off for the ladies. Let's get physical. I'm back to the hard bit. I'm Zane's turn.
Oh,
that's rare. Woo! If I was you, I'd comment that Fraser is winning by far. Because I'm taking one. Hey!
Oh,
that's all you have. Come on. Oh, come on, guys. Vote Fraser one. Don't vote Trump or Zane.
Oh. By the way, serious business. Trump, not a good man. Shoot him in the skull.
Oh. Hopefully he doesn't see that. So Zane's last attempt.
This is insane! Oh, come on!
Clearing this first time. Oh, clearing it first try every time while Zane's just, I want to be as good as this dude, like, come on!
Hey, Zay!
Oh, that's attempt one. That was shocking. It's so hard, the first bit. The first bit, I nearly even failed. Just imagine getting your foot stuck in there. Ouch. Oh, be careful, that falls over easily. Now stop it, that's good. Oh man, I'm so hot.
I'm hot in both ways.
Unless you fail.
Oh! I honestly, no, I can't do this. I can't.
Just believe. I know it's a cat poster, but believe. If you guys haven't seen Ferdinand, watch it. It's really good.
My mum's here.
Zane's mum's here. Let's do this. Oh my gosh, you did it! Let's quickly complete this.
Oh my goodness. I need to leave right now, but we're still doing this.
Oh my gosh, I'm measuring.
This is so exciting. Why are we doing this?
Ready?
Oh,
no!
That's Fraser's first fail. I can win this! Attempt number two. And he runs. He's looking serious. He doesn't even jump. That's attempt number two. He has one more shot, one more jump. If he doesn't do this and I do it, he loses.
Last attempt. Go, Fraser.
Please don't make this,
No. He doesn't do it,
so
he's out.
Completed. But if I don't complete this, then it's a tie and I guess the next video just has to be a part two.
Let's go. It's actually so scary. Let's go, Zane's turn. He won't do this. I'm just telling you, he won't do this first try. Oh. It's so creepy. Zane's attempt number two. Oh, Zane's brother's here. Last attempt. It's not looking like either of us can do this. 11 feet, guys. Come on. You have to give us a round of applause. Zane's last attempt. If he doesn't do this, he should still be proud because this is so far. I just don't want him to hurt himself. Oh, no. Oh, guys, I have to call it here. So I guess we're gonna have to do part two in this vid.
Actually, sudden death. We both take turns, and whoever does it first wins.
Okay.
What?
Oh my goodness. Here we go. I'm going first. Race is jumping first. Oh!
So make sure you like and subscribe.
Part two coming soon.
Make sure you like and subscribe. Gamer Skits, the channel here, and
Zeno Skits.
Zeno Skits.
Go subscribe to me. That's it. See you in the next video.